Welcome guys, second episode here of Let's Play Juiced. This will be episode number 2. So I have a crew challenge here to do, which I'm not gonna do it because crew challenges, I remember they used to suck. So let's see, is there anything new at the dealership? No. With more races, you get more cars at the dealership, and I'm gonna do some races here, some sprints, you know. Try and go for pink slips, my first pink slip in this episode. That would be nice. So to do that, I need to get 600 respect out of TK, which is the yellow crew guy. But anyways, since he's not racing here, I'm just gonna go right ahead and beat this sprint racing. Just another day at work, just ship the nitrous in and just win the fucking race and maybe even boast about it, doing a 180 at the finish line. Let's go for second heat. Who's gonna win? I am gonna win. I'm just doing optimum changes there, or early changes. I don't get it. Who the fuck cares? I'm gonna win anyways. Just wanna take a time and apologize guys in advance for any cursing that I may do. I just don't even... Okay. Yeah, that really sucked. I'm sorry about that. I may have lost the race there. I don't know what happened. My car didn't start up. Give me a third place. Yeah, that was nice. Zero respect.
Mighty fans, we'd be happy.
That sucked. Wasn't good at all. Okay. I want to get into a race where TK will be, so I'm going to do a circuit and I'm going to enter the race. I'm going to go with this. Oh man, he has a really good car. Integra 195 anyways. I feel confident. I mean, it's everything or nothing. Let's get 600 respect out of this guy. Try not to touch him on the race. Oh, that's my favorite car right there. Right there. The Clio. The Renault Clio.
Nice drive.
In this game, my favorite car was that one. A car that I was able to drive in real life. The Renault Clio will always be in a special place in my heart. Of course, for you American people, you know it as well. It's not there. It's not available there. That was a nice drift. I'm really nervous. You know, the car tends to power slide a lot. I think I have to brake a little bit more at the curves. Try to get into the apex of the curve. I'm doing shit right here.
See ya.
I don't want to lose. I need to get that respect. I need to be able to... I need to be able to find where is the right amount of turning that I have to apply on each curve in order to don't wipe out. To not wipe out. No, because you can be winning the whole race, and if you just at the last part of the race, if you lose focus, you can just lose the race by wiping out. Wow, that was awesome. That was really close to to a wall. So messy. So fucking messy. Oh, she wiped out. Okay, third lap. Two more to go. No, nitrous leak, you see? That is what I was telling you before. If you crash too much, you will start leaking nitrous.
I'm still here, man.
And no more boost for me. No more extra boost. That sucks.
See ya. I'm still here, man.
I'm not doing things good. If I crash him, I will lose respect. That is not an option, so I have to take care. Ah. Fuck that, man. Well, at least I didn't lose position there. But you know, it's a little bit stressing. I'm getting stressed out. Of course I'm getting stressed out. I'm driving 100 miles an hour through corners. Crashing every corner. I'm gonna get some back strains or something. Some injuries. Better go to a hospital and check myself out. I'm lucky I didn't blow up with the nitrous leak there. That thing is dangerous, man. Oh my god, I was talking too much. I don't know how to reverse yet. What the fuck? No, I lost the race. Well, this was a big disappointment. It was an epic lose. Epic failure. If I press downwards on the arrows, it doesn't break. So I'm trying to see how can I reverse the fuck out of it. V is for camera.
Thanks for the thrills, man.
Oh my god. Oh my god, this is really starting to piss the fuck out of me. I'll have to go into the internet to check. Can you believe this shit? You reverse with end, with the end button. Who the fuck thought about that? I'm gonna abandon the race. I mean, it's not worth. Hopefully I
drive good.
Yeah, I lost a fucking bet.
You hacked us off, man.
I'm back to grid one. I just lost my whole fucking respect for everybody. It's a fucking mess. I'm sorry about that, guys. Anyways, you know, you record the good things and the bad ones. That is the truth. Truth recording there. So, although I love my car, I think it's time for a change here. Since there are no new cars on the dealership, I'm gonna have to do a, you know. It's time to remove the nitrous, man. The neon lights, and you know the paint, not good. Okay, this is okay, I want a bright red, but it seems like I can't get. Okay, there we go. This is more of what I want. Okay. So what do you think, guys? Is black or red better? I don't know. You tell me. So we're gonna go for the low profile car. no decals at all. And we're gonna see if we have some more things here to tune the car up. Yeah, we can get a second level turbocharger. Second level nitrous maybe, yeah. NX, okay. Okay, and we need to... Okay, I'm gonna do a crew challenge so you can see what it is.
TK. Well, now it's down to what we're ready.
So I'm gonna take his challenge. One lap, keeping 50 miles per hour above. Shouldn't be that hard, really. Shouldn't be that hard. But well. Oh, also, if you crash, you fail. Fuck that, man. I'm gonna do one more try. See if I can do it. Right? Anyways, I advise you, man, to get this game, because once you get a few hours into it, it really gets good. Right now, I'm in the first hour. I don't even reach an hour of gameplay in career mode, so you won't see any fun parts. The start of the game is a little bit slow, but once you get really going, you have like 10 cars, you're managing your own crew, you're racing team races, you're betting shit off, and it really gets fun. No! Frustration so damn big. I'm gonna retry just one more time. Please, guys, give me another chance. Will you? Will you, please? I know that when I played... I can't even remember the name. Oh wait, I can crash, but okay now, because I did crash right now and I didn't fail, so I fail if I drop the speed. Okay, that is good. So I was telling you guys, when I was playing Street Legal Redline, I can't even remember the name properly. You guys gave me lots of advice, but I think that was mainly because you guys almost everybody knew the game. Do you know this game? I mean, are you familiar with it? Did you play when it was out? I want to know, I mean, your opinions, you know, advice, of course. I love your comments. And anything you will tell me, I'll of course take it into for the next video. And well, there I am fucking it up again. Lots of try and error, and I'm gonna quit this because it really isn't worth it anytime. Yeah, I fucked up the challenge, and I lost $1,000 repairing the car. And now I'm gonna keep on career, and I'm gonna race. I'm gonna do a sprint for for a change. Hopefully a TK guy will be there. Yeah, he is. So I'm gonna bet with him.
You think? Look, so what?
As I was telling you, please let me know any opinions you have. What should I do? I mean, I still have to upload the first video and see if you guys even like the game or not at all. I mean, if you bear with me, I'm telling you, this game can get really, really good. I'm gonna just do things very fast here. That was just me boasting around. It's been an education. It's it's good to get a computer, you know, that can run a game at 60 fraps per second, 60 frames per second, and still be able to record. I know it's a shitty game, but anyway. Okay, I won. Let's see the respect flow for me. Flow to me. What? No respect for TK? That sucks, man. Who's calling? Fucker, you need more power, man. Come and look at my latest cars. Great, so he has more cars. Okay, so I just unlocked a couple of cars here. Please tell me, which car do you think it will be best for me to buy? So I need to buy, I'm going to buy a new car. We have the Eclipse GSX, 4-wheel drive. It's a class 7 car. We got 2003 Focus. I like it very much. We got the CDS, this the one with trunk. We got the Golf, classic car, German. The MX-5, I love the MX-5, who doesn't, I mean. Corolla, Toyota, and Fiat Punto. You guys tell me which car you think I have to get, because I need to get another car so I can start doing crew races, you know. So, what do you think? I'm gonna try a new, again, a circuit race. Everything or nothing again.
You're gonna give
Wish me luck.
Look, what?
Okay, guys, wish me luck.
I'm still here, man.
Wow, super sharp turn there. For me, who I'm afraid of turning, this game is... My biggest fright on this game is turning. Because, you know, crashes are so important in this game, you know. If you crash, you can lose everything. From 1 second to the other one. 5 laps. Okay, I might, you know, go ahead and... you know, fast forward a little bit. Okay, I crashed
here,
there.
Man.
Short laps. 1 minute lap, but anyways, it's a little bit too much, so from now I will do a little fast forward to the end. Fuck.
Here we go.
Okay guys, so I won the race. I won. I can't believe it. I won. 275 respect. That's awesome. I mean, for a change. Woo! Can't believe this. I won.
You did.
It was difficult. When I get to the class 7 races, those will be more difficult. 64 respect only, so...
Cool performance on the circuit.
I wanted to do a first, you know, this episode of the pink slip race, but I won't be able to do that. And anyways, for the next episode, guys, I'm gonna be buying a car. I would appreciate, maybe I will take any opinions, which cars should I buy. If anybody's watching this, I mean, I don't know how I will be taken back. Anyway, so for next episode, yeah, next new car, maybe get some respect. I'll try working on my skills on circuit racing. Hopefully I'll get better a little bit, so I will practice a little bit. And anyways, thank you for tuning in for the second episode of Let's Play Juiced. And well, that will be it for now. Okay, see you later, guys.